the court, courts should not be heteronormative. Women should dress as they like, men, GLBT, anybody should be able to express themselves, and they shouldn't feel pigeonholed into one gender identity. I like to kind of mix, like I've mixed like a menswear and women's wear, like I had a really good Calvin Klein dress under a man's suit, but with a bandana, so it was just like kind of feminine, kind of masculine, and somebody picked up on it and it was like, oh, I like what you're doing there, I get it.